think everyone can get excited about. Local 5's Blitz Gameday is going live from Earlham this morning, and that, of course, is where we find Elias Johnson and Matt McCulloch. Gentlemen, good morning to you.
Good morning to both of you. A little misty out there this morning, but the nice thing is that Taylor's saying it should be nice for the game.
Yeah, we're all excited about that.
You are, and these guys behind us. We're going to get to know a couple of the key players here. These are the captains of the Cardinals here. I'm going to start with Devin. Stout linebacker. It's nice to have some guys about the same size as me. I'm looking up to the rest of them here. First game of the year, what is Coach telling you? This is a big rivalry between you and Van Meter, the state champs.
Yeah, we just got to keep focus and don't, you know, lose our composure during the game.
Very good. And Grant, as a running back, how do you get prepared for this? How important is discipline? I mean, it's the first game of the year. You're going to make mistakes, right? Mm-hmm. But what did Coach tell you about battling somebody as good as Van Meter and somebody that's a rivalry as big as Van Meter?
You know, just take it one game at a time, practice like a normal game of the week, but you know, deep down inside we know it's more than just a game after last year's performance.
I know Matt's got a couple studs over there he's going to talk to now.
We're talking about preparation. These guys know a lot about preparation. Mainly this offseason, you guys got a brand new workout weight room, right?
Yeah.
We were talking about just how important that's been for you guys. How has that helped you guys this offseason going into week one?
Well, our whole team been in there pretty much all summer, and we all got bigger, all got stronger. We should be ready.
Yeah, you told me you weren't always the biggest guy, still aren't the biggest guy. You admitted that to me last week. Kind of talk about how that weight room has really helped you in your game.
I mean, having the new weight room just really wants you, really makes you want to get in there and just get better for the team and all around just be a better athlete.
Now, you feeling the pressure at all week one? This is your first week starting.
Yeah, it's a little nervous, but I think we'll be fine.
You know, Matt, one of the things I continue to hear about, too, is that this front, your front five, these guys are like, how big are these guys? Quarterback.
Coach Kasky told me, I believe it was, averaging 250 pounds. Is that right? The O-line? Yeah.
I'm thinking carrot cinnamon rolls might have had something to do with that a little bit here. From scratch, by the way, and I can attest that they are some of the best that there are. What are some of the keys you think, Matt? You were out here earlier this week talking to the team, getting to know what's different this year, because the game was so close last year.
Yes.
And you talk about the end of the year, you look back and you go, we could have, we should have, we would have, but we just came up short. What's the vibe you get from these guys talking to coach and the players?
Right. You know, 21-20 is a heartbreak for sure, but these guys, I asked them last week if playing the defending 1A champions really kind of puts a pep in their step going into week one, and they said absolutely it does. So I think that's going to be a really big factor for these guys, especially being so close, one-point game last year.
And, you know, when you look at opportunity, who wouldn't want to catch the defending champs week one, right? When you don't know exactly what you're going to see, but you know that you can prepare and get ready. Coming up yet here on Blitz Game Day, we're also going to talk to Coach about how he got some of these guys, as well as the beef there in the front, ready to go for this game. Because here we go, week one of high school football. We're starting off in Class A and 1A with a non-district matchup. So you've got Earlham with nothing to lose and everything to gain. They're excited, Matt.
As they should be.
All right, we got more Blitz Game Day coming your way. For Matt and Elias, I'll send it right back to you.
The line averages 250 pounds. Those are some corn-fed hosses right there. Those Iowa boys, they've turned out some pros.
Well, and I sure wouldn't want to be across from one of them in game.
No, thanks.
Lots more.